speed and technicality, that's a dangerous mix.
And he is a quick man, but he tumbles, he's off and he's still going. Richard Thompson, once again, putting the points on the board for UJet. He was dead and buried when he took the tumble down in that far corner, and somehow he got up and rescued it.